Schapfere izinji kamalamuka rabo dynamite nyalungu, and I'm coming across posts and quotes that speak about self-forgiveness. You know, people are saying, forgive yourself for things you didn't know at moments that you thought it was the best time to know those things. You know, forgive yourself for things you didn't know in certain moments, right? And it's a very difficult thing, easier said than done. But I can't help but be reminded of an interview I once indulged in by Oprah Winfrey. And she asked a very important question that I want to bring into this situation. She said, what is your next right move? What is the next right move? So I want to ask you, amid the chaos that you find yourself in, the emotional turmoil that you find yourself in, the breakdowns that you find yourself in, the debts that you find yourself in, the, you know, abusive relationships that you find yourself in, what is the next right move? And that move is what will get you to the other side, where you are over this relationship, where you are over this friendship, where you are over this debt, where you are over, you know, all this emotional turmoil. But the catch is that this next right move is not a comfortable move. The next right move may be to cut off that friendship. The next right move may be to withdraw from that relationship. The next right move may be to cut that credit card. The next right move may be to call alcohol anonymous. The next right move may be to reach out to certain people and ask for forgiveness. Those are not comfortable things. It takes guts, courage, for people to make the next right move in those caliber, in that caliber. You know, moves of that caliber require you to really swallow your pride and do them. And that is why a lot of us are stuck in situations, because the next right move is not such a comfortable move. The next right move requires you to man up, you know, woman up and do it. You understand? So not all of us have the courage to do the next right move that will get us to the other side of things. As a result, we are stuck in toxic relationships. As a result, we are stuck in toxic relationship with our finances. As a result, we are still addicts of certain substances, because the next right move is very far from what is our normal. Our normal is us being addicts. Our normal is us allowing abuse and toxicity in our relationships. Our normal is us being in situations where we don't want to be there, but we are so used to being there. So the minute now you have to introduce something that is away from that normal, ish, the change that come now, that comes now with your next right move, it's difficult to bear. It is very difficult to bear. And I saw right then and there that this is the reason why a lot of us are stuck in these emotional turmoils, are stuck in unhealed environments, are, you know, so bitter about life, because the next right move is not such a comfortable move. So I'm here to say, observe, look at what's around you, look at how the situation is, and do the next right move. Have the courage to do the next right move. Gain the courage, whether you pray, whether whatever that you do, ask your source to give you the courage to be able to do the next right move. Even if it means the next right move is moving away from certain figures in your life.